Our first video demonstrated how our application processes raw HL7 messages, encrypts personal identifiers and parses the results into JSON files. Then using our graphical interface we showed how errors can be fixed for both regular and user-defined segments and columns. This video shows how our graphical interface allows a user to select specific HL7 segments and fields from the JSON data lake or tables to generate needed online reports and, if required, to export the data to a CSV file. Let's begin by selecting an encrypted JSON file to report from. Here we choose the segments and the fields within the segments that we want displayed on a graphical report. Then we run the process. Next, we open the report to view the results. As you see, we display the data with its metadata headers. If desired, we select the export icon to create a CSV file that will be exported to your computer. Here we are viewing the CSV output that looks the same as the original graphical report. We decrypt only the data needed from the stored JSON tables to create the report and this CSV file. The JSON table always remains encrypted. We can search the data presented by our graphical interface by inserting values here. Then you see the results based on the user search values entered. We can then export the selected data to a CSV file by selecting the export icon. We see that the CSV only has what was on the screen, and in this case just the data we searched for. The data from which the graphical report and the CSV were created has always remained secure and encrypted, as you see here. Here is a view of the securely encrypted final results in JSON of the HL7 messages. Process Healthcare HL7 with the latest Spark 3 Java technology and HAPI within a BDR framework. Encryption at the field level and write the results to data lakes. Flexible user-defined reporting and export the graphical reports to CSV files.